MMA Shredded, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you what I do to condition my body for a fight. The main parts that I like to condition are the core, so that I can take body shots, kicks, and knees. Then the leg, so I can take low kicks. My forearms, so that I can Dutch block against someone who kicks really hard, as well as my shins, so that I can check kicks, as well as return them without hurting my shins. Please comment below and let me know what you guys think. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked it, please remember to like, comment, share, subscribe to our channel for weekly content and to our mailing list for exclusive content, as well as follow our Instagram page at MMA Shredded.